Hello and welcome back to Beware Gaming. I am Beware, your host, and this is Countdown Halloween Day 9. And today's game is Don't Starve for the Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. You guys, I have played this game previously, and it is definitely in the vein of like Minecraft meets Bloodborne meets action adventure. It's really hard to put this game in a category, but what I have played in the past, it's definitely the type of game you can invest a lot of time and effort into, and me personally, what I have played, I think I've barely scratched the surface of what this game has to offer as far as features and content. But this showcase again is just going to, you know, show you guys the game, show you some gameplay, and again, this is definitely a game I feel you guys should possibly pick up this Halloween, or you should try out at some point. But it is definitely a fun game, so hopefully you guys will enjoy the gameplay footage, just enjoy watching it as much as I enjoy playing it. So with that being said, I'm going to shut up now and let you guys sit back, relax, and enjoy Don't Starve Gameplay Showcase. Countdown to Halloween Day 9. And you guys, thank you so much again for enjoying the videos and subscribing to the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon and to be notified for the latest video uploads, as well as thumbs up and thumbs down twice if you really don't like the video. You can give it a thumbs down twice if, you know, just, you know, give it to me if you want. Figured I'd try that. But with that being said, you guys, again, thank you again. Beware Gaming. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just want to check in really quick to remind you once again to hit that bell notification, hit that thumbs up, and post in the comment section down below, what are you going to ask this Halloween? What are your favorite Halloween games to play this time of year? Or what are your favorite movies to watch this time of year? One of my favorites is definitely Hocus Pocus. Don't know what I'm going as yet this Halloween, but I will let you guys know as soon as possible. So yeah, I just wanted to, again, jump in real quick, let you guys know that, and I will be back in a little bit, probably at the end. All right, Beware Gaming. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty, you guys, I want to thank you so much again for joining me in Countdown to Halloween, Day 9, Game Today, Don't Starve. You can find this game on just about every platform. You can probably find it on sale. It's a fairly simple game, just at face value, but there is so much depth and so much content to this game. If you give it a chance, there's even like, I mean, I haven't even built a house yet in this game. But as you guys can see, as you saw in the gameplay footage, it's like a marathon type of situation. Just go as long as you can until or before you die or before you get attacked by something in the middle of the night. God, who knows? But I had a lot of fun playing this game, and hopefully you guys had a lot of fun watching it. Hopefully you might pick this up for yourself maybe at some point. But until tomorrow, I will see you guys next time on BeWare Gaming. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Hit thumbs up and post a little... comment down below as to what you're going as or anything in general, and also hit that bell notification to be notified for the latest video uploads. And this has been BeWare Gaming. I will see you guys next time.